Catholic people everywhere. We want to see church like this one. We want to know to the one, the church of Lebaski Church. To the one, we want to see the Lebaski Church. About 800,000 people every 8th of December walk from Santiago to the church to the right to pay promise to the Virgin. Every 8th of December, families with children walk from Santiago to pay promise until here.
Va a ser el
6
de mayo. ¿Cómo
¿Eh?
Tu marido?
Yes. Sometime. Sometime. If I have time. If I do that, No.
Yeah.
No really.
No really.
With luck, go to the church. With luck.
Lo llamo por ahí el porque yo me quedo hasta el 2 de mayo.
Full of gardens everywhere, full of castles everywhere.
It's Pino del Mar, I think you say.
A leap in the hills. Valparaiso is an old city. Valparaiso is a mix of many different things. Valparaiso is this. It's a Bohemian neighborhood in some way. In the nighttime, Valparaiso is another city. Valparaiso is a student neighborhood or a student city also. There's a lot of universities in Valparaiso. In Valparaiso we have the Congress also. We can see the new building to the left.
Wow, we had lunch on top.
Yes.
Nice.
And look at that, the church to the left. With the last earthquake, 2 years ago, 2 years ago.
Not the last night. Yeah, I have a hospital this year.
Monument everywhere.
Really?
The model arm.
Beautiful building. Wow.
The tourist buses we can see to the right too. The government brought to Valparaiso in 1948.
The earthquake last night affected this area a lot. My cousin, who's attending the university here, said his television fell off the little stand and it broke. He's a student.
People seem to be going about normally now.
But it was very strong here.
This was the...
People just were running up to the hills.
Sure.
To the left, we can see the Congress was built in 1990 because it was 70 million of dollars. 70 million of dollars. In the gate, next to the gate, we can see the best hero of Chile, the General O'Higgins and the General Carrera.
Cameras
everywhere here too.
Yes, I see
them.
Okay.
See the camera right there?
That's coming around.
Yeah.
They're looking at somebody.
Which one is moving in?
There.
Oh yes. Yeah. Yeah.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Wow, looking at us.
Smile.
To the left we can see the square, O'Higgins Square. We can see O'Higgins by horse to the left. The center of Valparaiso to the left. We are in the avenue, the name is Pedro Mon. Pedro Mon was a president of Chile in 1910.
And the name of the
Puerto
Mon.
No.
very colorful.
Yeah.
The kind of tree that we can see to the left and to the right is the sycamore trees. Valparaiso was the base of the Italian, French, and English immigration in Chile. That's why Valparaiso is a mix of many different things. In Valparaiso we have the Pablo Neruda house. The name is La Sebastiana. We go to the Pablo Neruda house now. The monument of the French immigration in Valparaiso we can see to the left. Valparaiso was discovered by the Spanish captain Juan de Saavedra in 1536. And the captain Juan de Saavedra saw Valparaiso full of trees, full of flowers. That way he gave the name the Paradise Valley. The first name was the Paradise Valley. In Spanish, Valle del Paraíso. And then, with the time, they make a short name. Valle del Paraíso a Valparaíso. That was the name Valparaíso. The Paradise Valley and Valparaíso.
With two dogs, homeless dogs, but they cross the street on the signal.
Only
my
own
dogs. But I also live the middle class people and poor people in the region number 5. But the people with money live in Viña del Mar, the garden city. It's next to Valparaíso. We're going to have a very different view of Valparaíso. In Valparaíso we call porteños, like the porteños in Buenos Aires, Argentina. Pacific Ocean to the right. So Valparaíso and Viña del Mar is a big bay.
Maybe there's a base.
And we can see the funicular to the left.
Oh, that is
Yeah, but that's not the one. There's a number of
people. At the moment, this one doesn't work. It's not too much. If we compare the last one, the 8.8 for 2.5 minutes.
Oh, yes. God. Been forever.
Is that what the 8.8?
Yes. If you see the construction, the building, without problem. Now we go to the La Sebastiana. We're going to visit the Pablo Neruda house, the Nobel Prize winner of Chile, Pablo Neruda.
I wanted to read them, but I can't read them that fast.
In the Victory Square, we're going to see four ladies in brass. Four sculptures in brass that represent the four seasons of the year. The Chilean army born from Peru in 1879 when Chile was in war with Peru and Bolivia. That's why the name of the square is the Victory Square. It was a war trophy. En Valparaíso tenemos 280.000 personas y en Viña del Mar 290.000 personas. The library of Valparaíso we can see to the left. And now we are in the avenue, the name is Brazil Avenue. The Brazil Avenue was built in 1910. It's a poor city, it's a student city, it's a Navy city in some way too, a lot of new Navy buildings in Valparaíso. It's a bohemian neighborhood also.
There goes the tramway.
Full of discotheque, pub, restaurant, and salsa tecas.
The train.
Oh, was the train?
Yeah, right here.
Salsa tecas. Name is Viña del Mar. Welcome to Viña del Mar.
Yes, yes.
The Grandin City. Why we have poor people or middle class people in Valparaíso and the people with money in Viña del Mar? Because in 1906 there was a big earthquake in Valparaíso. That way the people with money moved to another neighborhood, the new neighborhood, Viña del Mar. That way.
1906. It's also the big San Francisco earthquake.
Yes.
Same year.
Wow.
And it happened in Alaska too, I think.
Same year?
64, sorry. Was it 60?
No, we're talking about 1906.
Yeah.
1906.
What month?
Do you know which month?
Pretty nice view.
Yeah, it's a good spot.
A good suggestion, Carlos.
Yes, it was delicious.
Sorry for
that. And the view was really nice.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we're going to know the world of Viña del Mar, the Garden City.
She's a
really.
She's a restaurant right there.
The last building was it's a restaurant, the name is Camp de Cat. And now we're going to see some kind of channel to the left, the name is Marga Marga. Native language, the name is Gold Gold in the native language. I told you, Viña del Mar is full of garden, full of flowers everywhere. That we can see to the left is the Navy Ship School. The name is Esmeralda.
It has been to San Francisco.
Yes.
That's for dinner?
Woo!
Now, how is he gonna get back? You can't make it back.
This is all Chicago. Our seaweed is much more delicate.
They serve you that. Hate it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I hate it. It's the worst thing I've
you done. I'm sorry, it would have been good footage, but I was looking the other way.
I said, no, that's okay, I'll pay.
I think it's time to change this card.